What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel, first and foremost. It's about 1 o'clock. It's 51 degrees. And it's supposed to get up to about 65. So I'm headed out to the mountains. Gonna meet my buddy Jeff Freaking Jr. out there. So, sorry if you couldn't really hear me there. But yeah, we're headed out to the mountains. And it should be pretty decent temperature out there. It's partly sunny right now. It's gonna be over 70 tomorrow. So yeah, it's definitely gonna be some good time to get in some training, I guess you could say, preseason training. I got my new boots. I got my new knee braces. And so those gotta be broken, of course. All right, so yeah, we're gonna be, I'll be out there in probably about 1 hour and 10 minutes. So once I get there, I'll go ahead and hop back on. If you guys aren't subscribed to the channel, you guys like this kind of stuff, subscribe to the channel. Hit the alert bell. When you come on back, check out what we got going on. Like always, we're fixing a ride, baby. And yeah, if you guys do me a favor, smash the like button. I always appreciate that. You know that. You guys love you. You guys are doing awesome. So, all right, we'll see you in a bit. All right, guys, we're at the park. Gonna be getting some video here. I'm gonna fuel up.
Oh yeah.
That thing's ready to blow up.
Yeah.
dicey.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's still pretty muddy, so.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Jeff over there.
What's that?
Woo-hoo!
We did it!
Yeah.
Thank you.
baby. Boom. I was hitting that hard.
Dude, I wish I had a GoPro, dude. You're freaking launching it through here.
I was?
Yeah. I swear, I think so. I kept hearing your bike. I'm like, is that 450? For some reason, it's got a little deeper.
Yes, that exhaust.
Yeah, that sounds like a 450 all day. Dude.
You want to ride it?
I mean, I'll give it a shot. We can swap them out.
I mean, I'm resting for a little bit, but yeah, if you want to take it for a rip, man. I know, me too, man. That's why I stopped.
Yeah.
I was like, all right, I'm pumping up. I'll hit this last set of whoops and then I'm done.
Right. Feels different.
Yeah. Yeah. Here goes the baby. It's the first time seeing her go without me on it. Yeah.
It's not dummy proof. That feels great.
Yeah?
That feels like it almost feels like a little bit. I don't know. It's slimmer right here.
Oh, yeah.
It's like totally slimmer.
Yeah.
But even right here, it's a little slimmer.
Yep.
And it feels like it's lower. It might be just the curve, but it's
I don't know.
That felt great.
Good deal. That's the first time I've ever seen it go with somebody else on it.
Definitely, this seems fat compared to that
mount. Really?
That even feels light.
It's it only weighs about I think with fluids in it, it's about 2 ounces. It's no more than 220.
Right.
Empty, it's like 212.
I used to know what that was, but I forgot. It's heavier than that. It's not into the teens up to 2.
Yeah.
It's like 30
something. Oh, is it?
I'm pretty sure.
Yep.
Yeah. Or, you know, like right there. If I remember correctly.
Yeah, that guy that came with us to Super Coop, he was on a trail bike, a Yamaha 225 RW.
Okay.
So it's a trail bike. It was 295 pounds.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, trail bikes, that makes sense. Yeah, I can't believe it. I was like, oh, this will probably feel heavier or whatever. Because,
right.
Oh, no, it's older, it's heavier. That's slimmer and lighter, that feels. Like, it was like, I want to, like, race it now.
Yeah,
it's
heck
like
yeah.
On the track, and I feel like that feels better.
Yeah.
You know?
I mean, it could be a few different things, you know?
Yeah, just, like I said, that's like stock, and I'm smaller and bigger. Usually that makes me more. I was bigger now, but yeah, that felt great.
Cool, man.
You want to go, or are we rest?
I'm still kind of resting.
Yeah.
Yeah, I want to do a couple hard laps, get my heart rate up again.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's what I did last time, is I'd go around 2 or 3 times, get my heart rate up, and then stop,
yeah.
Let it go down, stretch my arms, and then keep going. I did that like, gosh, for 4 hours.
Yeah.
Yeah, with a couple of breaks for water and stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah. Definitely good conditioning, and it's starting to get better around here.
Because
when I go, okay, so I'll go around this one, and then I'll go back that way and go around that one. Well, that one was super muddy over there.
Yeah.
Last time I was here.
Yeah. Well, I have a couple more and probably head back.
All right.
Thank you.
guys, that is it. I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the alert bell. Don't forget to smash that like button. Always appreciate that. So we'll see you guys in the next video. Take care. Come on back. God bless.